here. So, hey, thanks for joining us today on Talking Cars. It's Veterans Day. We promised Peter Cole we'd be up here today. We were at Soldier Field. We were talking with Mayor Emanuel. We're over at the Pritzker Military Library. We're walking down Columbus Drive, and now, guess what? We're at Libertyville Mitsubishi. Steve, where is that? 1119 South Milwaukee Avenue. What does that mean? Okay, if you're coming from Canada, because I know you're all coming from Canada to hear about these great deals, first thing you do is go to LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com. Isn't that simple? Or you can go to BobRorman.com. Let's get a new, here, let me show how simple this is. It's www.liberty, just as it is, right? LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com. Look at that. We're going to put that right up on a screen for you right now if you want to call in at 909-202-8714. This is a Bob Roerman dealership and a very proud day here on November 11th. It's Veterans Day. Hey, one of the things over the weekends, I want to do a shout-out to my friends at Orange Media. What a great job they did. There was this 8-page spread. And if you're looking for a deal today, I had to stop and smell the roses when I saw this. It was one of the best. Rory's going to be here today, too. But let me show you this. Now, this is class. And they say, you know what? We're on the internet. We're everywhere. A couple hundred thousand people listening to us, watching us. But here's all the managers, and I get a kick. Obviously, here's Peter. Hi, Peter Cole. There he is, general manager. You got Marson at Arlington Acura. Chase Roerman. We were just out there this week at Schaumburg Ford. Ryan Roerman's coming up Thursday. Schaumburg Honda Automobiles, Gene Davis at Gurney Hyundai, Peter Goulos, we were just at Arlington Kia, Michael Mia at Schaumburg Kia, Ralph Correa at Schaumburg Lincoln, Steve Bernstein at Arlington Lexus, Peter Cole, that's where we're at today. And you know, this summer, he was kind enough to help sponsor barbecue for the troops, and we promised him we'd be here today, and we are here. Todd Nelson at Roar Max, Alex Syed at Oakbrook Toyota, and Derek Docka, we were just up at Gurney Volkswagen, Gurney VW. Se habla español, pamamo un po' posca, wir sprechen Deutsch, Japanese, Korean, nun parlo français, Chinese, Americanese, all kind of stuff. You name it, we got it, but where do you want to be today? You know where I want to go? I want to go to Libertyville Mitsubishi. Oh! You know, right in front of me. I'm going to turn the camera around. Watch this. There are some great, spectacular deals going on right now. Let me read to you what this is. And you're saying, Steve, it's right there in the showroom? It is right here in the showroom. Let me show this to you. This is a 2013 Outlander 2.4 SE AWC four-door SUV, mercury gray, black, and it's got the 3M door edge guards on it, environmental package, nitrogen-filled tires. Your price, $32,302. And guess what? We're going to turn the camera back around. You can see we're in the showroom. Look at all the deals going on here today at Bob Roerman's Libertyville Mitsubishi. Hey, and a shout out to all Army, Navy, Air Force, Marine, Coast Guard. God bless you. Thank you for joining us today. We had a great time. Saw a couple thousand of you out there today. And we're not far from Great Lakes Naval Training Center. And right behind me, you got this beautiful sign going. There you go. Let's just turn that a little bit. There it is. And let's read what it says, okay? What it says is, I'll turn this way, right? Rory's going to be here today, right, Rory? Hey, small car for a big life. The all-new 2014. Wait a minute. Are you saying the 2014s are coming out already? Holy smokes, Batman. And we even got the new breed of fun. Find your own lane here, the new 2014 Mitsubishi Mirage. We're going to be telling you about that and all the great deals at Libertyville Mitsubishi right here at 1119 South Milwaukee Avenue in Libertyville. Get off at Route 60, so if you're coming from Canada, go south of Milwaukee, go past Gurney, okay, stop in there if you want to, but come on down, get off at Route 60, and you go west, just a couple miles, turn right on Milwaukee Avenue. You're right here at Libertyville Mitsubishi. And here, look at this sign over here. This is my favorite sign. I love coming here. Made in Illinois. Made in Illinois. I like being made in Illinois. So Rory's going to be here in a couple minutes. Let's go over to the website and say a special thank you to everybody that's over there. We appreciate that. And we got all the brand new stations going out there today. Look at that. Boy, that's high. That's That's a lot of class. Okay, so let me read that sign to you if you can't read it because the printing might be a little small. Mitsubishi Motors North America is keeping our neighbors here in Illinois working. Now here, I'll get up in front of it so you can see it. And the Mitsubishi plant in Normal, Illinois, about 150 miles from Chicago, has an original production run of 70,000. 70,000, Batman! 70,000 Outlander Sports per year. About half the vehicles made in Normal are for sale here in the United States. The balance will be exported to Mexico, Canada, Russia, and 26 other countries in Europe and South America. Mitsubishi Motors of North America is committed to the USA and employs approximately 1,800 people. Over 3 million vehicles produced, purchases nearly $2 billion of parts from over 250 North American parts and suppliers, creating thousands of additional jobs. You know what we talk about today, you know, buy American for Americans, and now we're exporting. Well, what do you think? Other countries are going to be yelling at us, oh, you're sending us too much stuff from Illinois. Well, that's okay. What you want to do is go to LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com. Ask for Peter Cole, 847-816-6660. That's the simple thing to do. We like simple. Isn't simple good? And we're looking at this great, and again, a shout out to my friends at Orange Media. What a beautiful, beautiful layout and design that they have here in the Chicago Tribune. This is so much work that I can't say to them enough what a great job that they did here. So all the different vehicles that are out there that come through, and here at Libertyville Mitsubishi and Peter Cole, 1119 South Milwaukee Avenue, let's get back to the case at hand. So what's the first thing we're going to do today? What do we always talk about? Let's talk about financing and the finance center. So go to LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com, dare to compare. And for sales, if you're calling in from out of state, you can dial 888-717-6760. And the nice thing is that you can click here to get approved instantly. You don't even have to leave your house. And if you see a couple of the new commercials that are out there today, you'd be sitting there in your pajamas at night. You had a long day. Hey, if you were driving in Chicago today or anywhere in the Midwest, you had a snowstorm. Visibility was down to a half a mile. So, you know, you can just go right online, first name, last name, address information, or give them a call, 888-717-6760, and say, I have a quick question for you. Oh, okay. What's the question? Well, good credit, bad credit, in the middle credit. Whatever your question might be, you've got to kind of say to yourself, you know what? This is what I want to do now. So let's take a look at this here. There we go. Okay. And get back to LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com. Now, you know what you can do? I like the dare to compare. And what's really neat about that is that you can take the 2014 Lancer and compare it to how about the BMW 3 Series? Okay, you ready for this? Here we go. Lancer 2.0 liter power to weight ratio 19.5, 3 Series sedan 18.3, GT 17. So you can look at the difference from 17,000 to 28,000. The BMW 3 Series starts at $32,000. So you can get a top of the line Lancer SE AWC 2.4 liter i4 for $28,395, and the lowest price BMW starts at $32,000, $4,000 more as an entry point. Wow, 42 advantages. How cool is that? This is what you want to see. How about the warranty? Oh, okay. Hey, Steve, what about the warranty? How about 60 months basic warranty, miles 60,000, BMW 50,000 miles. Now, wait a minute. Made in America, made in Illinois, I guess I should throw that in. You get a 60-month warranty, 60,000 miles. The other guys, 48 months and 50,000 miles, made somewhere else. Oh, all right, so you got to be thinking, powertrain, let's look at that. Powertrain, transmission, rear end, Lancer ES, even the basic Lancer ES has a 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. The other guy, the 3 Series, 48 months, So you're talking 10 years to 4 years and half the mileage. 50,000 miles. Is that crazy? I mean, Jay, is that crazy?
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Even Jay says it's crazy. So how do you get a car for $4,000 less with more bells, lights, and whistles, drives like a dream, 10-year powertrain warranty for or 100,000 miles, and the other guy in the 3 Series is 4 years and 50,000 miles? Wait a minute, it costs more and you get less? I think not. So where do we want to go? That's right, where do we always want to go? Libertyville Mitsubishi, 1119 South Milwaukee Avenue, Libertyville, Illinois, 60048. I'm going to tell you one more time how to get here. Come down from Canada. So shoot over, you know, come down through Green Bay and come down that way. And I think Chicago just had a football game up there. Gee, I wonder if I remember the score. Yeah, I think the Chicago Bears won that one. Okay. So, but, you know, it's all good fun. NFL, Mitsubishi, a great car, made right here in Illinois. One of the great vehicles here, one of the models. And you got to just say to yourself, where do I want to go when I want a vehicle? I want to go to Bob Werman's Libertyville Mitsubishi at 1119 South Milwaukee Avenue. So come down 94, go through Milwaukee, come over Town Line Road, keep going, get off at Route 60, turn right, go down a mile or two, turn right on Milwaukee, you're here. Tell you what, you need a ride, you need directions? Here's what you should do. Call this number. Let me get you back up on top here. Ready? We're going to go back and performance, capacities, we got all that going. You can always dial in 847-816-6660. How simple is that? I like simple. Simple is good. That's just one of the vehicles we're going to be talking about here today. www.libertyvillemitsubishi.com. How simple is that? Keep it simple. The 2014 Mirage has now arrived. Wow. Wow. That's very exciting to me. So, we want to say a special thanks. We're going to be taking off from our friends in California right now, up in San Francisco, Sacramento, all the way down to San Diego, and say, tune in tomorrow for Talking Cars. Where are we going to be tomorrow? Holy smokes, Batman, we're everywhere. Today at LibertyvilleMitsubishi.com, and tomorrow, where are we going tomorrow, Steve? Rory's coming. Don't forget Rory's is going to be. Rory, are you around? Where are you, Rory?
I'm over here, Steve.
Oh, hey, Rory, come on over. Oh, hey, Rory.
Hey, Steve.
Rory, where are we going tomorrow?
Steve, if we're talking cars tomorrow, we're going to Schaumburg Kia.
Oh, wow. Hey, Rory, what's your favorite car out there?
Steve, I like the Mirage.
Why is that, Rory?
Steve, it's a great car, great mileage. I just like it. Get in real easy to drive, you know.
Rory, do you have a driver's license?
No, but I just drive around the parking lot.
Don't get in trouble, Rory. Don't you get in trouble. Okay.
Rory, hey, Steve, I'm going to go over and look at one of the Lancers.
All right, Rory, go take a look. All right. You know, that guy Rory, he's always getting in trouble. So, hey, from our friends back around in California, thanks for tuning in right now. We're going to go back to our Chicago station on TalkingCars.com, where we are broadcasting live on Riella TV, RiellaTV.com. Every day, tune in to RiellaTV.com. Watch us live. Let's talk about a couple of quick deals right here on the financing side. Parts and service parts special, pre-owned inventory, everything that's going on here. Finance specials. Wow, finance specials. Let's see what they got. They have everything going here. Dare to compare the new inventory, the car finder, the Mitsubishi MIEV. Wow, let's look at that. That's the 100% electric car. Now, if you can see over here to my right, let me show you something. I'm going to pan the camera. There is actually a plug-in center here and an information center for the MIEV. So if you have any questions, you go right to this site, to Bob Roerman's Libertyville Mitsubishi. I can almost say that, right? Too much coffee today. Hey, you know what? Driven about 100 miles, and as our friends down in Dallas, Texas, we're going to be at Gas Monkey Garage in February, right after the auto show. Hey, Richard Rawlings. Coming down to see you. We're having that big Texas hamburger you're talking to, you and Eric. On our way down, we're going to stop at God Guns and Automobiles right there with Mark Mueller, Eric Mankow, Mueller's brother from Fox in the morning from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. every morning. God Guns and Automobiles and Libertyville Mitsubishi. We're everywhere. He's everywhere. He's everywhere. Hey, so we'll be right back. Thanks for watching us in California today. We appreciate it. And you got a question, call me at 909-202-8714. You know, one of the other guys out there is always flipping his hands around. I like this. This one's loaded. This is the best deal you're going to get. Libertyville Mitsubishi. Let's take a short break. Take a look at us online at www.libertyvillemitsubishi.com.